In this video, we look back at the 1972 series, Emergency. We will revisit the stars of the series and know their original names and age. We will know how they look then and what they are doing now. So, enjoy the video. Kevin Teague, as Parademic Roy DeSoto. Kevin Teague, played Parademic Roy DeSoto, one of the main characters and Parademics of Squad 51. Then his age was 28, now his age is 78. Randolph Mantooth, as Pandemic John Gaig. Randolph Mantooth, played Parademic John Gaig, partner to Roy DeSoto in Squad 51. Then his age was 27, now his age is 77. Tim Donnelly, as Fireman Chet Kelly. Tim Donnelly portrayed Fireman Chet Kelly, a recurring character on the show. Then his age was 28. Sadly, he died in 2021 at the age of 77. Bobby Troup, as Dr. Joe Early. Bobby Troup played Dr. Joe Early, a physician at Rampart General Hospital. Then his age was 54. Sadly, he died in 1999 at the age of 80. Julie London, as Nurse Dixie McGill. Julie London portrayed Nurse Dixie McGill, who worked alongside Dr. Brackett in the ER. Then her age was 46. Sadly, she died in 2000 at the age of 74. Robert Fuller, as Dr. Kelly Brackett. Robert Fuller played the role of Dr. Kelly Brackett, the head of the emergency room at Rampart General Hospital. Then his age was 39. Now his age is 89. So, that's all for this video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more this type of content. Thank you so much for watching.